Question number 4 deals with what? Isotopes, isobars and isotones. First is isotope, isobar and isotones. A part, isotope. Statement is same number of protons, different number of nucleons. So, A part is same protons, number of protons, different number of nucleons, or you can say neutrons, that also comes out to be same. Nucleons is a better word, though the result is same. Reason is, yes, hydrogen, same number of protons, 1, 1, 1. Yes, total number of nucleon 1, total number of nucleon 2, total number of nucleons 3. 1 minute to write isotopes. Isobars, yes, same nucleons, different number of protons. Example, yes, Na and Ne, Na, Ne. This number is how much? 20. Sodium. Sodium is 23. Yes, it is isotope of, one of the isotopes of the same. Otherwise, it is the most abundant isotope is 23, but it is not the most abundant. That is why there was confusion. So, it is 22, this is also 22. Yes, number of protons in sodium, in this one, so it is the same number of nucleons, 3. C part, iso means what? Yes, isotones, same neutrons. How you find neutron? Total number of nucleons minus number of protons comes out to be what? One is, as an example, first one is what? Chlorine 1737, and another element is what? Potassium 1939 K. Difference comes out to what? 37 minus 17. The total number of nucleons minus proton. This number of neutrons in this case is how much? 20. 39 minus 19. Total number comes out to what? 20. Number of neutrons is same. 1 minute to complete.